Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Thursday the 27th of January. Sun is in Aquarius, ruled by Uranus. Planets are saying...
Theoretically, there must be a way.
Oh, theoretically, there always is. Planets.
Assorted lunars.
Okay, then that means...
If you have a message to convey or a point to make, and many people do, consider all sides of your presentation, including the potential reaction of the participants prior to holding forth. Current influences are hoping everyone will try to view the whole story instead of embracing the popular but not always efficient a la carte selective convenient look ma no hands program. Also, listen carefully to what's being asked. It may be that you are being cordially and enthusiastically invited to abrogate common sense the better to facilitate or contribute to the care, feeding, and maintenance of another's, to put it mildly, misperception. Or you could find yourself off on a spree of fool's errands pursuing erroneous, to put it mildly, sense. Finally, if a project or arrangement seems to be developing leaks faster than you can move the buckets, and this has gone on for some time, consider the merits of throwing in the towel and moving on to pastures new. It might not be the silliest recommendation ever broached. After all, what is the point of chucking perfectly good intentions, energy, and resources at a thankless and not particularly productive situation?
Good question. Signs particularly affected by the assorted lunars?
Aquarius, Pisces, Taurus, Cancer, Scorpio, Sagittarius.
And if one's birthday, 27th of January.
By all means, think big, think broad, think bold, but then run your ideas through a rigorous feasibility and functionality check. While no one is trying to clip your wings or limit your fun, they wouldn't dare. This year, the emotional and material profit lies in running with your more practical, creative schemes rather than the more obvious candidates for Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.